I'm Aisha, I'm a third year student at Brighton Uni studying biological science. And today I'm looking at Baxter, the octopus behind me. Octopuses are really intelligent animals. I'm going to be feeding him through a series of puzzles. You can feed them normally, but they get more out of being fed through puzzles. So they'll actually manipulate food out of like jars and different mazes and things like that. They're quite incredible animals in the fact that they can solve things, they can learn. And with captive octopuses, it's really good to give them as much stimulation as possible. So I'm looking at maybe a hamster wheel and seeing if he can retrieve the food and how that affects his behaviour. Within the field of research, they are really, really interesting creatures because they have these learning capabilities. Hopefully, I will be finding that he does prefer some sort of stimulation. Hopefully he won't be a lazy octopus. I know when I've been talking to people about my research, lots of people have said to me, oh yeah, they're really intelligent, aren't they? I saw this documentary on Netflix. Like, lots of people will come to Aquaria to see the octopus being housed, which is great. It has lots of positive impacts for the welfare of the animal, so that's wonderful. So Rob is about to put our hamster ball with a crab and some mackerel into the tank with him. I can't do that in case I fall in, which is fine by me. I'm going to film his response here and just take some notes and some observations on what I see. I'll be timing him to see how long he actually takes to solve the puzzle. One's got it. It's got the lids off, look. I'm so happy with what I found today. So he took his ball and he got the food out of it in under a minute, which was quite impressive. We really weren't expecting him to do it that quickly. It was supposed to be one of the more difficult puzzles I was going to give him, so I'm going to have to rethink that now. But yeah, he retrieved the food really quickly. He swam around a lot more after he got the food out and started eating. He settled down, but right now he's a lot more active. He's swimming around a lot more. I'm very happy with what I've found. So I'm going to test a couple more puzzles on him and see if he can manage those as easily, and hopefully give him something that he might struggle with a bit more, because he's proven to be a lot more intelligent than I thought he was.